Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the LCM of the number 26 and 81. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write down both the numbers like this, 26, 81. Next thing we need to do is we need to start with the lowest prime number 2 and check if any of the number is divisible or not. So if we check, only the first number is divisible by 2, not the second one. So we'll divide the first number by 2 and it will become as 13. Second number 81 is not divisible by 2, so we'll just copy it down. Now again we'll check, is any of the number divisible by 2? None of the number. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is any of the number divisible by 3? If we check, the second number is divisible by 3. So we'll divide the second number by 3 and first number will remain same. Second will become as 27. 27 is again divisible by 3. So we'll divide and we'll be having 13, 9. Again 9 is divisible by 3, we'll be having 13, 3. Again 3 is divisible by 3, we'll be having 13, 1. Now if we check, none of the number is divisible by 3 as well. And on that, if you see the number 13, it is a prime number, so it is only divisible by itself, that is 13. And once we do so, we'll be having 1, 1. Once we get that, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is LCM of 26 and 81 would be multiply whatever we have got on the left hand side, that is 2, then 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 times 3, then 13. Okay, so let's multiply it. So the answer would be 2106, or the LCM would be 2106. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.